So the key is in this area somewhere. Oh, found it. Now I get to do this again. Why can't this be at all consistent? The time I just flew straight over, I didn't even fucking land on it. I don't understand what I'm doing wrong. Okay. This does not feel like my fault. But now it's... I don't understand. Where the fuck is the moon? What? Okay, I'm turning the moon. Aperture science? What is that up there? Seriously, is Valve just really chill with people referencing Portal in their games? It looks like Wheatley is up there. That happened. Ray, I'm glad I did all that bullshit for a goddamn reference. It's not even for like a good reference, it's just like, I don't know, we put at the Aperture Science logo in our game. Aren't we amazing? Like, why did I go through all that work just to show off the Aperture Science logo? Good, I already did three. Four still missing a star. And this is where I discovered that you could take the... They throw the lasers through the purple. I just couldn't find the star for this area. It probably involves blowing up the pyramid. Now we're actually closer to the pyramid in a different area, so... It's probably not that. Let's see, I know I can't take recordings through purple. Yeah, this is just... Can you solve this using only a recording? This isn't useful for me. You're mine now. I don't need a recording to get this cube back. So what was on the other side of this, huh? Doesn't really look like anything usable. How about over here? Nope. Though. There's nothing to use lasers with anyway. Entry is still denied. Burning Heart always looks to the highest peak. Oh yeah, there's something up there. game think I need a blue laser? I can just get a blue laser from there. What's a blue laser do for me? What does this game want from me? Okay, maybe there's like a hidden receptacle somewhere. Guess I'll grab that. How about where access is denied? Like, I can't just run out here. This does literally nothing for me. I don't care about your recording. Well, I don't even need that tutorial, huh? It doesn't even use lasers. And this one doesn't use lasers. This one, I can't really manipulate the lasers. But I guess they exist. This one, I already have easy access to a blue. You know what? Sure. Give me this box. 'Cause why the hell not? Let me just take the fan off, huh? I don't get it. Like, hey, I could just... Okay, fine. Of course they collide. Fine, just put it right here. I don't know what that does for me, but hey, I did it. Is there like a secret blue receiver in here somewhere? Mistakes are easily forgiven here. I thought I had surely died, yet here I am. Reset, reboot, reborn. I'll tackle these challenges anew. Samsara was terminated here. No, it's a different Samsara. Being torn limb from limb by machines for the rest of eternity becomes less appealing to me. I guess I need to figure out where B4s is. And I don't know, judging by what I'm seeing, I think I'm glad I looked it up, because that just looks invisible. Right, I need to get in here to get my second box. I can take my connector and leave. Yeah, that just looks invisible. That's just going into the stone. Yeah, no wonder why I couldn't solve it. I'm glad everything I'm missing is bullshit. Okay, that would just leave the star area if I had enough stars. So either C is gonna have a bunch of stars or tower is. I think either way, we'll just have to find out next time on Talos Principle. See you guys then. Goodbye. Jeez, that is kind of ominous looking, isn't it?